Do you know John Cena stopped Heath Slater from getting fired? So this is the story when Nexus debuted and beat the hell out of John Cena. And Heath Slater grabbed the rope and was going to choke John Cena, but Cena said no. Because if he did that, he was going to get fired. Daniel Bryan did that and he was fired.
You can even see in that one part with the ropes down, I grab the rope and I go to choke Cena with it. And he literally takes it off. He's like, no, don't choke.